You know him best for his how did he do that catches and record-setting performances for the Sun Devils. Today, ASU star receiver N'Keal Harry turning heads on an even bigger stage, the NFL Combine. ABC15's Faye Frederick is live at Indianapolis tonight, where she talked to Harry about whether staying in the desert is in the cards.
Yeah, Steve, N'Keal Harry is the kind of receiver who really could have played college ball anywhere. He chose ASU in part because his grandmother lives in Chandler. Question now, who will choose him?
Hard work paying off as ASU's N'Keal Harry benches 225 pounds 27 times today, a 13-year combine record for his position.
I'm really just doing it for myself. I'm not here to prove my doubters wrong. I'm here to prove the people that believe in me right.
Harry doing everything right so far. If he has a strong performance tomorrow, he is poised to be a big name on draft day.
I first started playing football probably when I was about 9 years old. You know, I've always envisioned myself in this seat. Ever since I picked up a football, you know, I've envisioned myself sitting here. So, you know, I thank God that I'm in this position right now.
A Chandler High grad, Harry says he'd love the opportunity to stay in the desert and play with Larry Fitzgerald, the player he most admires and grew up watching.
You know, that'd be amazing because, you know, of course, he's a legend. You know, there's so much wisdom that he has. So, you know, playing with a guy like that would benefit me extremely.